In order to loot the Architect's Reserve, you have to unlock the building, which involves some questing. So before you do any of that, you need to fully research this talent down here, and that will unlock a quest chain, which is at Pilgrim's Grace. Talk to this NPC, Elder Amir. Once you've completed that second quest line, you can come back and open the treasure. You can see it no longer has that barrier. Dapper Pokepock. I say. So there you go. Hope that helped. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.